All right, welcome in everyone. I hope you are all doing well today. I'll be honest, I'm kind of sleepy this morning, but luckily, today's a writing stream, so I'm mostly just typing up stuff, so I shouldn't need my brain too much, because my brain's not exactly awake yet, but that's okay. I'm gonna get work done, gonna get a bunch more of this Moriarty The Patriot fanfic typed up. Don't know how far I'll get today, we'll see. Oh wow, I've actually written quite a lot since my last writing stream. That's exciting. But yeah, let's stop dilly-dallying and let's get just jump right into it. As usual, we'll do 2 6-tempo timers. Normal setup. Feel free to chat, feel free to lurk. Do whatever you want to do. But yeah, let's go ahead and get started. There's 60 minutes on the clock. As always, if you are working, good luck. If you are lurking, good vibes. In either case, I'll see you all in 60 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you. Hypnotize me.
All right, that is the first 60-minute work session done. I hope it went well for everyone. We got a decent bit done. I don't remember how much because I wasn't keeping track, but I got a decent bit done. Okay. So now, as usual, we are going to take a quick 3-minute ad break because Twitch likes us running ads. So we'll do a quick ad break so we can turn off pre-rolls for another hour. And while that's happening, I'm going to go get some more water. So yeah, feel free, get up, stretch your legs, get some food, get some water, do whatever you need to do. Or just stay here and hang out. I'm going to go get water, I'm going to run some ads, and I'll be back and we'll have a few minutes to chat before we start the next work session. So yeah, be right back. Okay, we're back. Got more water. I think the ads should be done now. And of course, as soon as I left, a bot came into chat. Excellent timing. Ads over? Okay. So yeah, to answer the question, the VIP quest It's basically you redeem a quest of, there's a few different varieties you could do. So it's like either art, writing, or cooking, I think are the three options. So basically pick one and then I give you a random task. So I think the first one, someone had to take a picture of an item of every color of the rainbow. And then once they sent me that picture, they got a VIP badge. So that's what it is. It's just a fun way to get a VIP badge on this channel. You redeem it, I give you a quest, you send me proof of completion, and then you get a diamond. I semi-stole the idea from Pirate Software, because he does cursed quests, where he makes you make like a very cursed picture of him or something. And then you get a VIP, and I thought that was a fun idea, so I just kind of modified it for my own things. So you either do wings or VIP quest, oh no. Yeah. You'll have to choose between the two, because those are both some of my more expensive redeems. But they're fun. But at least the VIP quest, you only do it once. I mean, unless you like, yeah, you only have to do that one once. But that is almost my most expensive redeem. I probably should go back through and double check my redeems. I need to like, well, my redeems and my like timers and stuff. Well, yeah, it's not that expensive. It's just almost the most expensive one I have. Yeah, I have, yeah, some channels that have like 100,000 redeem or point redeems. Which I think I actually have one to redeem at another streamer. Because he's a game dev, and he has one where you can redeem a Steam key for, yeah, one of his games. And I think I have enough. I haven't managed to catch any of his streams lately, so I haven't been able to redeem it. But yeah, I do kind of need to go back through my redeems and my timers, because I don't think I've checked them for a while. I think they should still be like up to date and be fine and not need changes. Oh, actually, redeems I did not too long ago, because I redid all my assets. But it's been a very long time since I checked my timers, and I don't really pay attention to them in the chat anymore. They could probably be updated. Well, to be honest, lots of things need to be updated. I'm kind of in the middle of, well, I'm in the middle of starting like a rebranding project and like updating all my overlays and everything. It'll happen at some point. I'm not quite sure when. But it's in the works. Actually, I need to decide I need to like sit down and have just like a design planning day sometime soonish so I can just decide what I want. So much stuff to work on. I also feel like I should start posting this fanfic as I'm writing it, because it's so long. I'm always conflicted. Like, part of me wants to post chapters as I write them, but then part of me wants to wait till I finish writing it and then post it. And there are, like, pros and cons for both options. So at the moment, I probably will just finish, because I'm working on like three other projects at the moment, so I don't really want to add posting chapters on top of that. And I also realized I looked at my outline for this fic this morning, and I think I forgot to put chapter breaks in. Maybe two chapters at one time? Yeah. What I normally do, what I've done for the last few, is I've written it all and then I like post a chapter a week on AO3. So that I quite liked. So you then still have the kind of like, you know, serial posting. People have something to like look forward to over a longer period of time. So that's probably what I'll do. So I'll probably finish it and then post a chapter a week. And it'll take like 2 months to post because this fanfic is so long. Like I think I'm at least 7 chapters that I've written so far, which is like halfway through my outline. It's very long. I'm very good at writing very long fanfics. Anyways, break time's over. Swish bug, get back to work. And there we go. There's 60 minutes on the clock. As always, if you are working, good luck. If you are lurking, good vibes. Page 4 is done. Congratulations. In either case, I am going to shut up and get back to work. I'll talk to you all through my microphone. I'll still talk in text chat. Anyways, I'm just being distracted. So I'm going to shut up now and let's get back to work.
Thank you.
Okay, there we go. 60-minute work session over. And yeah, I dropped my notebook. So I got a few sentences less typed up than I would have if I hadn't dropped my notebook under my desk. So I'll need to do that in a minute. Yeah. It was one of those moments where, like, the thing happens and you just, like, sit there looking at it. Because you're just like, I'm not gonna go get that. It's on the floor now. I'll get it later. But yeah, so there we go. We did it. We finished 2 work sessions. I got quite a bit done. Progress was made. That's what matters. Now, let's see here. Gonna go ahead. There we go. Move over here. So yeah, gonna end stream here today. And I will... we'll go raid another co-working streamer. They have a very nice view of the outside. So let me get that raid started. So yeah, we're gonna go raid them. I hope you all have a great rest of your day. And thank you all for stopping by, hanging out, chatting. Oh wow, my model is like almost off the screen. Anyways, let me fix that real quick. Here we go. Anyway, thank you all for stopping by. I will be back tomorrow, 9 a.m. Pacific time, playing Stardew Valley. So it'll be a nice cozy gaming stream. Should be a lot of fun. But yeah, I hope you all have a great rest of your day and a great however long until I see you again. Until next time, bye-bye.